What's up, guys? Ohrion here with another reaction video. It's kind of not a reaction video because I've already seen this video, but I love this band a lot and they gave me a cool little shout out on their Instagram not too long ago. Guys, I've been digging this band a lot and I think a lot of you guys need to see this. They're actually signed by Stay Sick Records, the same label that Dealer is actually signed by. So I'm actually pretty pumped to show this, showcase it, give you my thoughts and reviews, because I'm actually pretty pumped about this band. They're sick. They're heavy. They're like that EMMURE kind of feel. That's all you really need to know, so you need to hear it. It's like a new age EMMURE kind of thing, but they're heavy as fuck, and I love it. Without further ado, let's just dive into this shit. You guys comment down below what you guys think of these guys, and tell me if they're going on your playlist, because honestly, their last like five songs or whatever is on Spotify. Those songs are like on repeat for me. Let's just jump into it. A lot of people need Dead Crown in their life, and this is why. Shall we? I love this song. These guys are up and coming. Let's go. Can you not headbang to this? Guys, if you're not listening to this song, I don't know what the fuck you are doing with your life. I really don't. Don't give me that shit, it's a motherfucking drug. I've done the research. It's just a band. It just grows like that. And if you so happen to put it on YouTube, there are some effects. That's how I feel about Dead Crown. You guys need to go check them out. Stop what you're doing. Stop watching me. Go check out their shit. That's all I gotta say. You guys have a great night. Start listening to this band because they're sick. I'm loving it. Drop some comments below because I want to find some more bands like this. All right, toodaloo, motherfuckers.